Welcome, hunters, and welcome to part 12 of my Monster Hunter Frontier series. Today our target is an urgent quest monster that will unlock our path to high rank, and also a monster that was once exclusive to Frontier but made a glorious return with a modern rework into the newer series, the Thorny Wyvern Espinos. A monster that is able to inflict fire damage, as well as poison and paralysis status to the hunter. It's some really cool shit. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into this amazing hunt.
You
Okay, guys, and we slayed our urgent quest target, Espinas, and we finally made it to high rank. Things are going to get even harder and harder, as I said before, and I can't wait to make it to high rank 4 and 5. You guys will see why. Thanks everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed me fighting Espinas. He got backlash on his initial release back when the official servers were up, but I love him and his mechanics, especially his variations. I can't wait until you guys see those. But until then, see you in the next hunt and enjoy the music.